just updating you guys on my life and stuff. Still have no medicine, but it's off topic. The thing is, lately I've been praying and hoping that, wishing there was a God that could help me through the tough times. But so far, as I can tell, no one's been coming. I don't believe in God personally because he's let me suffer in the past and he hasn't really came to my aid very much. I mean, yeah, you can give someone a little bit of shit, but it's different, man. You need more than that. It's like, if I was suffering from cancer in the hospital and you just gave me fucking a little baby, like chocolate milk or something, like something that's not gonna do anything, it's kind of pointless. Irrelevant. The fact that people are suffering right now because apparently no one's doing anything, it's kind of heartbreaking to me. And I doubt they're gonna get the help they need. Also, I believe there is an evil force attacking me, because it's making me go to school today and I don't really want to. That's for the record, in case we do go to court, which I hope we do. All of us. Yeah, I just think what they're doing is illegal and they should stop. It's my opinion.